the game's over. Then you just play side outs, right? It's a done deal. Now, the beginning was a little shaky for us, and of course they're out here, they're fired up, and they think they have a chance. They don't have a chance. And now your job is simple. You don't want them to ever think they have a chance. Okay, so they're going to come out again this game. They're going to give you all they got at the beginning. Just do what you do. They have two players that can hurt you. Okay? They freeze out 11, they slow down the middle. It's simple.